It's boss time!
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Stephanie McMahon brought Charlotte, Becky Lynch, and Sasha Banks to WWE, and those three women changed the course of history as we know it today.
Yeah, Sasha Banks has been a trailblazer. She has been at the forefront of that change. In fact, Sasha's career-long motto, be so good, they can't ignore you.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
This superstar is downright scary. As physical as they come, the Queen of Spades.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance. Time for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, if you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Oh, man, that hurts!
Look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Stops Baszler's attack right there. A striking blow. Pow, what a shot.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
My goodness.
Banks just having her way right now.
I don't see Sasha Banks slowing down whatsoever.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Insulting.
Lands the elbow.
Kick to the spine.
Climbs back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Baszler avoiding attack.
Shayna looking to loosen the grip of her opponent.
Baszler's bag of tricks may be empty.
Get the tables! Just set it up!
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Great counter by Baszler.
Baszler is not taking this lying down anymore.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Stomping down! Is too slow there.
Reverse
reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Off the headbutt and control in this matchup. Wait just a minute. Are you kidding me?
I think it is.
It sure is. These superstars did not expect this. Look out! She's here!
From behind!
And finds a counter. Yeah. Oh, that backfired on her.
Takes wrist control. Very effective. And oh, my God! Broken fingers for sure.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Reversal! What a counter!
Hooked up. Made her pay for her mistake.
A counter answered by another counter.
First.
Oh, just turn that around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
Flips into the backstabber. The submission magician in a submission. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
It's all over, and Sasha Banks stands victorious.
That is just H.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She's setting up the table. Someone's about to get hurt.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Hooked up. Right through the table.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
She is really getting fired up.